What's up, everybody? It's your buddy Celebrate20 here, about to play some Escape 2. And I forgot a few things. One thing was the mini games. The other thing, there wasn't anything else, to be honest, but just the mini games. Anyway, I want to showcase those for today and stuff. And by the way, this is Spike, by the way. This is who you play as for secretly. He's nothing very different to Hikaru, except he has no Papachi, so he will not recover if he's on his last cookie. So, just say about that. Oh yeah, and different voice clips and stuff, and the coats are different too. When you find a 1-up coats, they are different. So, it's kind of neat things, but it's really nothing special, to be honest. Because at the end of the day, it just feels like it's just a reskin character. Which pretty much kind of feels like it. But, on to the first mini game, shall we? And we dance. So, Monkey Dance is pretty much a rhythm game. I'll go with the instructions, that way everyone else will know. It's not hard, really. But you use your right and left stick to move your hands. And like right in between those two sticks, that's where you wanna hit your moves. Takes a lot of concentration on this one. Oh, quite good. But if I gotta say, this is easily the hardest rhythm game I ever played. Maybe. For right now. Oh. But basically, that's what you do and stuff. All right, let's get to the actual one. Ah, dang it! I didn't want to go back there. Yeah, if you just hit X to go through a dialogue, and if it was fast. To dance. We shall dance to the midnight. The monkey's gonna get you. Song one. That way you can make it go ridiculous with the movement too. It's freaking hilarious. Actually, it's more like that bomb stick you want here. Oh god, that combo's nasty. And you know what the best part is? This is just the beginning. There we go. Yeah, it's really the bottom sticks. I take that back. By the way, you do not need a perfect the moves, by the way. To get the whole 10. So if you're going after the 10 trophy on this, it is not that hard. just do this one again and do it pretty good. But yeah, you get a score based on how well you did, but you do not need a perfect. Thank God. Yeah, there's that would be 41 out of 50. 50 is the highest. That's about it for Dance Monkey Dance. It's not bad, but I don't expect friends playing that one. I really don't. Unless you wanna give a rhythm guy a really nasty look of a rhythm game, then by all means, go for it. Alright, on to the next one, which is Ape Soccer. Or Monkey Football. God, I gotta say it. It's not Monkey Soul. Okay, the instructions in this game. It's kind of basically the same thing where left is your movement, but your right is where you kick the ball and stuff. There's other things too. For example, to chip the ball, and if you hold down R1, you move faster. Then you got the X to pass the other guys, so make sure you take this all in account. Then there's the special balls, because it won't always be a soccer ball, it'll be something else. Stack guys on squad and stuff. Yeah, the apes you have captured all have a this is the unique part about this minigame, is that all the apes you capture you can use here. I don't think not all of them, but most they can use in that. The most of you captured you can use in that soccer. There we go. It's a 3-map game. It's always a 3-map game. Okay. Oh, dang! I can't believe I got that one. Chipped it. Man. Ooh, Boxy. Ooh. Yeah, this is that one guy from that spa. Ah, dang it, you took it. Oh yeah, they also have a stamina, so you can mess them up like really bad. Come here. Smack someone. Please. Oh, that was... Oh, crud. Face. Chris. Damn it. Oh! Hit him so hard! They couldn't stop it. Oh yeah, there's two halves, by the way, so I think technically it's a six game. Oh god damn it. Yeah, I got it. By the way, there's a trophy to get 3 points. And keep it for the winning team, I think. So yeah, there's a trophy for almost each mini game except the other one, the Monkey Swinger. Oh crap. It's a bomb. Touching that bitch. Oh. You're still good. Kicked it the wrong way. It's not where I wanted to go. Must be an 8 direction kick. Be mine. There's a attack on me, but I forgot. But that was. I'll be mine. I just took the goalie's ball. God damn, he's getting in right into me. God damn, it's hard enough. Oh. Why did you kick that way? Seriously, I know I did top right. Wow, these directions for the kick, man. Ooh. God damn it. Kick someone in the face. Get bomb. Oh! Jeez. Banana! Oh, damn. I was able to. Come here, you. Oh, crap. Hit it, X, damn it. That's a double point. I don't want that. Well, is that? Get rid of that. Thank you. get that yellow light, that's caution. That means they're pretty well on stamp. Just kick it. Oh, now we're stuck. What are we gonna do in 1 second? Kick it from all the way from that end to that end? I don't see how they're gonna do that. Yeah, that's monkey football.
Let's play monkey football!
Oops. Oh yeah. Since, also on top of that, since, there's the time trial mode too, on top of that, besides the catcher and apes, there's a time trial, bonus time trial mode, and that's where it gets that last trophy. This one doesn't have a trophy at all, and that is Monkey Climber. Very weird. Why this one don't have a trophy, but you'll see what I mean. It's a two-part duel, huh? Maybe, yeah, you basically hit, I think you hit R1 or L1. I don't know, if I fall and die, it's gonna be worse. Okay, there you go. See, R1 and L1 walks on your rope, and then you basically just try to climb higher. If the rope doesn't fuck up. Yeah, that's basically what you do. Well, I see a broken method. whenever I get to it. Okay, there we go. Yeah, if you hit this repeatedly, you'll start moving all over the place. Yeah, I'm not even kidding. It just goes batshit crazy. I don't say it's not perfect, though. I would not say it's definitely not perfect. God damn it! Stop flinging.
That was quite good.
All I need to do is drop.
Drop.
There we go. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Oh god. Ooh. Yeah, the physics aren't that great. I must say. Yeah, that's Monkey Climber, pretty much. It's basically like, I guess you could say, a monkey ball thing of it. That's really as far as I could say. Anyways, now that's about it, about everything I wanted to show you guys. For those. Stuff. I thank you for watching and sorry for not showcasing this sooner or later. Oh well. So now on to Gran Turismo for my next Let's Play. So until then, I'll see you guys all next time. You guys take care and toodles.